Hello, everybody. So, in Hogwarts Legacy, I wanted to know if I breed a shiny with a non-shiny, if I can get a shiny. The answer for this is yes, because I breed already and I got a shiny from a non-shiny and a shiny beast. And this is the little baby beast. This is the one. See? So the Hippogriff offspring. And he's shiny, as you can see. So, yeah. Just wanted to share that if you thought about breeding an unshiny with a shiny, or just wanted two shinies to get another shiny, you can get a shiny if one of them is shiny. And by the way, the other good news is that it's very easy to find shinies. It's not like Pokemon shiny where there's very, very little chance. I come across shinies very, very often. So you just need to come back here and there and eventually you're going to find one. Really, it's not like, it's rare, of course, relatively, but it's not hard to find them. And that's about it for this video. Hopefully you find this one useful or informative. More coming as I discover more things in the game. And have fun as well. See you on the next one. Cheers.